Greetings to all, respected brothers, teachers, and my dear friends. Today, we the students of class 7A are going to present this assembly on the topic Words Can Hurt or Heal. Do you seriously consider the importance of words you speak? There are times we wish that we would have been more careful while speaking. Words can hurt or heal, discourage or inspire, destroy or build, and one said can never be changed or taken back. So always remember, every word you speak has the power to hurt or heal.
Anger is an emotion that quite often can make even the most logical of us into ranting creatures. Anger makes us loosen our inbuilt radar. We flounder on our path and let fly with hurtful words. Words spoken in anger can wound and leave emotionless scars. These hurtful words will play again and again in our mind. Curbing one's tongue is one life skill that everyone must work towards.
They've made me feel like a prisoner. They've made me feel set free. They've made me feel like a criminal. Made me feel like a king. They've lifted my heart to places I've never been. And they've dragged me down back to where I began. Words can build you up, words can break you down. Start a fire in your heart or put it out. Over the fear, God, your voice is the only thing we need to hear. Words can build us up, words can break us down. Start a fire in our hearts or put it out.
Communication is a most important aspect of our life, so make it meaningful and always use the words that heal and not hurt.
Now I am going to recite a poem, Words. Words are powerful enough to hurt chosen wisely, they can make someone fall apart. Kind words can heal a wounded soul and can build over again the one who had fallen apart. In this world where there is so much of hatred, kind words can prove to be sacred. They can help in eradicating the malice and can be a great emotional support for the helpless. Always choose your words wisely. It costs nothing to speak politely. Let's take a note today to spread love and happiness and inculcate this miraculous virtue called kindness. Thank you.
To make others feel better and lift them up. It is wonderful when someone honestly tells us that we are great, that we did a fantastic job, or that we are amazing. It is inconceivable that how much a few words can alter a person's self-esteem.
Our words can get us into trouble, or they can dissolve trouble. According to the Holy Bible, a good man brings good things out of the good stored up in his heart, and an evil man brings evil things stored up in his heart. For the mouth speaks what the heart is full of.
Words can hurt.
Bullying happens every day in our schools, on our buses, and throughout our neighborhoods. Children, teenagers, and even adults are bullied by both words and physical actions. Bullying happens in person and online, in front of teachers, friends, and parents, and hidden from them too. Bullies can significantly hurt their targets. Adolescents who are bullied may lose confidence, become withdrawn, and choose to be less involved at school and during after-school activities. In serious cases, children and teenagers who are frequently bullied may consider suicide.
Words can heal.
The words we choose make a difference in the happiness and lives of others. You can stand up to bullying. Use positive words that encourage people and support those around you.
Words can change.
The words we choose matter. Each one of us has the ability to end bullying today. Our words have power. Words can harm or they can heal. I'm Albany County DA David Soares, and I'm asking you to take a stand against bullying. Your words are important, and how you use them will determine how other people will feel. Make your words count. If you are being bullied, or you know someone who's being bullied, talk to a family member, a friend, a teacher, a counselor. Reach out for help. Bullying can be stopped, and your words can help stop it.
Your words can be powerful. They can hurt or uplift.
So think before you speak, as every word counts, by Leon Brown. Thank you.
So please look around.
Yes, sir.
Sir, may I come in?
Sir, may I come in? Yes,
sir. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, sir. Good morning, boys. Okay, sit down.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Have you completed your work?
Yes, sir.
Show me. Good,
very good. Thank you,
sir.
Show me your work. Yes, good. Sit down. Show me your work, Vibhav. Why haven't you completed your work? Don't you know how to complete your work? Defer, you will never pass any exam.
Sir, I didn't understand.
Why?
Teacher told I am a duffer. I can't pass his exams.
Listen to me. He is wrong. I know. You are a very talented boy. I will help you study. You can pass exams.
No! Are you listen to me?
Hi friend. What's wrong? You look troubled.
Yeah, you know my brother, na? He is demotivated by a teacher. And he's really thinking he can't pass. What can I do now?
Come, we will motivate him and we will tell him that he can pass.
Good idea, let's go.
Hey. Hi, buddy, how are you?
I am fine.
Hey, listen to me. Don't cry. Whatever your sir said, it's wrong. I know. You're a very talented boy.
I'm also like your brother. We both will help you and you will pass with good marks. Okay? Now don't cry.
Thank you, brother.
Don't cry.
Okay, have you completed your work?
Yes, sir.
Give me the sheet. Yeah, give me the sheet. Usman, give me the sheet. Okay, boys, here are our report cards. Jay Sharma, come here. Take this.
Thank you, sir.
Usman Alam, come here. Take a look.
Yes!
Vibhav, come here. Take. You have done very well in your exam. You have passed.
Thank you, sir.
The moral of the play is don't use bad and unkind words. It can leave a very bad impact on anyone. Use only kind and polite words. Thank you.
Now, I, Rahul Bhatt of Class 7A, will present SEM News.
St. Joseph's College, Nainital, organized SEM Premier Cricket League for the students of Classes 6 to 12. There were two categories, Senior Category of Classes 9 to 12 and Junior Category. There were three teams in each category. In the Senior Category, the name of the teams were Dominators, Malli Masters and Peak Performers. In the Junior Category, the name of the teams were the Little Ivas, Donald the Bat Smashers and Cliff Titans. The Premier League was inaugurated on 17th December by alumni Mrs. and Mr. Alok Shah and Mr. Ahuja. The results are as follows. On day 1, held on 17th December, in the junior category, the match was held between Cliff Titans and Talitalaivas. Cliff Titans scored 91 for 2 in 6 overs against Talitalaivas. Talitalaivas managed to score 52 for 4 in 6 overs. Dhairya Rawal was declared man of the match. In the senior category, the match was held between Peak Performers and Manly Monsters. Peak Performers batted first and scored 79 for 5 in 10 overs. Manly Monsters batted and scored 83 for 3 in 6.4 overs. Captain Haryansh Raghu was declared man of the match. On day 2 held on 18th December in the junior category, the match was held between Talitalaivas and Donaldabad Smashers. The Talitalaivas batted first and scored 80 in 6 overs without losing any wicket against the Donaldabad Smashers. Donaldabad Smashers managed to score only 70 for 1 runs in 6 overs. Captain Vaibhav Tiwari was declared man of the match. In the senior category, the match was held between Dominators and Manly Monsters. In the senior category, Dominators scored 87 for 4 in 10 overs. Manly Monsters were able to score 78 for 10 in 10 overs. Priyansh was declared man of the match. On day 3, held on 19 December, in the junior category, the match was held between Cliff Titans and Donaldabad Smashers. Cliff Titans batted first and scored 81 for 3 in 6 overs. Donaldabad Smashers managed to score only 67 for 4 in 6 overs. Abhigyan of Cliff Titans was declared man of the match. In the senior category, the match was held between Dominators and Peak Performers. Dominators scored 108 for 5 in 10 overs. Peak Performers scored 111 for 5 in 9.3 overs. Suresh of Peak Performers was declared man of the match. On day 4, held on 20th December, which was the final day in the junior category, the match was held between Cliff Titans and Talitalaivas. In the exciting finals, Cliff Titans scored 82 for 8 in 10 overs. Talitalaivas had no problem in chasing the score of 82. They scored 84 runs in 6.3 overs and became champions at junior category of SEM Senior Cricket League 2021. Captain Vaibhav Tiwari was declared man of the match. He scored 38 runs and took 1 wicket in 2 overs. Congratulations to the Talitalaivas. On day 5, held on 21st December, which was the final for senior category, the match was held between Peak Performers and Manly Monsters. It was a very exciting finals between Peak Performers and Manly Monsters. Peak Performers scored 182 for 5 in 20 overs. Chasing 182, Manly Monsters were all out for 155 in 19.4 overs. Suresh of Peak Performers were declared man of the match. He scored 66 runs and took 3 wickets. Congratulations, Peak Performers. We are privileged to have Mrs. and Mr. Alok Shah, Mr. Ahuja and OBA President Mr. Harish Tiwari to witness the finals. They distributed the prizes to the winners. Individual trophies to the winners and certificates were given to all the players. Brother Hector Pinto thanked all. Some individual prizes were given to the players. In the junior category, the best bowler of the tournament was Mayank. Best batsman of the tournament was Abhigyan Prasad. Best wicketkeeper was Divyanshu Negi. Best fielder was Aditya Mehta. Best promising player was Rishabh Khatri. Man of the series was Vaibhav Tiwari. In the senior category, the best bowler of the tournament was Rishabh. Best batsman of the tournament was Haryansh Raghu. Best wicketkeeper was Hamza Faisal. Best fielder was Tanay. And the most promising player, Nirvan Upadhyay. Man of the series, Suresh Raj. At last, we thank VVHAN Academy for helping us to organize this tournament.
This prize is from V.V. Han Academy to Brother Hector for conducting such a great tournament. Come on, clap.
Shakib Ansari, ISC 2019, passed away in a tragic accident in Noida on 20th of December. May God bless his soul and may his soul rest in peace. Thank you.
The world.